everyone, Priestess May here, and I wanted to come on and answer a question that I was asked through email. So this video is going to be the answer to one of the answers to what is the best way to connect with the Misterios of the 21 Division. So there are many ways. You can do it through prayer or through petitions, but really the best way to start honoring them, if you're getting started, you don't want to just get started with asking them for things. You want to build a relationship with them. And this morning I woke up and one of the beings that I work with, Santa Marta, said to me, well, tell them that they can connect to us through music. So sound is very important in the spiritual world because sound can kind of travel through different dimensions and things like that, especially when traveling from the material world to the spiritual world. So what you're actually hearing right now on my phone is what's called follow music, which is an Afro, so I'm gonna lift it up a little bit so you can hear it. So it's actually an Afro-Dominican music. And I'm gonna tell you a little bit about Palo music. What Palo music is, it started as a way to honor our spirits. It started in the Congo and then it transferred over to the Dominican Republic with the birth of the 21 Division. And the reason why it's called Palo is because the word for tree is Palo. And they used to make the drums that they used to play this music on out of the hollowed out trees. So that's why it's called Palo music. And basically you have a few instruments in Palo music, primarily drums, the guira. Guira is a Dominican instrument, which is one of my favorites. It kind of looks like a grater. But you can listen to music is really what they wanted you to know. So a little bit about the Palos. I already spoke about the fact that it started in the Congo. It's an Afro-Dominican tradition. It's a Palo music. Why is it such a great communication device? Okay, again, music and sound is very easily transferred into the spiritual realm. Okay, the spirit responds. Spirits respond to the noise. They respond to the happiness when Palo is playing. Usually Palo makes you feel very happy. And they especially respond to the rhythm, okay? A lot of African beings, a lot of the white beings as well, because the white saints were actually orishas that were hidden under the white saints. They love the rhythm of the Palos. So they tend to come to those people who listen to them. So If you're starting to get started in the 21 Division, in the Misterios, and you want to kind of build a relationship with the Misterios, it's good to start with their music, okay? Another person asked me, when is it appropriate to play the Palo? So, for myself, I'm a practitioner. I'm pretty involved in the tradition. So, I play Palo music when I'm meditating. I play it sometimes when I'm cleaning. Just because it helps uplift my spirits and my spirits come around as well. But primarily Palos are played, so you can play it in your house on the radio or on the stereo, whatever you want to do. I have Apple Music, not promoting Apple Music, but you can play it over that. But usually traditional Palos, where we actually have an orchestra that comes in, I guess you could call it an orchestra, is usually done traditionally in initiation ceremonies. It's done in special occasions, on the feast days of the saints, of the Misterios. It's usually done sometimes in some baptism ceremonies, and it's mostly done on special occasions. So, but in your house for your own practice, you can definitely listen to it from your phone, your radio, whatever it is you want to listen to it. I just like it because it's a great way to get started. You can meditate with it. And it kind of becomes just rhythmic in the background. A lot of the times at first, when you first start meditating, it's a little distracting. But as you sway with the music, it becomes very, very helpful in the meditation process and in the connection with spirit. Okay, so I'm going to share with you some of my favorite Palo albums. Now, you don't have to listen to these ones, but it is my choice that I listen to these. Also, another side note, for the Native American and the Taino Indians, you can actually also listen to Native American music. They respond both to palos and the Native American music. So if you want to listen to the Native American music, there's an album called Sacred Garden that I listen to that is Native American, that is really great for the Taino Indians. But they also do respond to the traditional palo music as well. You want to do something grounding. There's also one called Grounding, Sacred Ground, as well. So that would be a great one to listen to. So some of my favorite, I'm going to go ahead and list them in the description, but I'm going to go ahead because I wrote them down out of my albums here. It's called Fiesta de Palo. So that one has a cigar on the cover with Archangel Michael leaning on it. And that one's under Music de Palos on iTunes, actually. So if you have iTunes, you can find it there. There's also one called, this one's actually old. It's an older one, so you might not be able to find it digitally. You might be able to find a CD somewhere if you go to a botanica or a spiritual store that sells things that are from the 21 Division tradition or from Santeria tradition. Fiesta Santera by Selena and Rutilio. These people are actually, I've been listening to their voice since I was like 2 years old because my mom used to play their album all the time. Selena and Rutilio with Gina Martin is her name. And then you also have Santeros y Otros by the same people, by Selena and Rutilio. And you have a whole album for Santa Barbara and Chango Macho by Selena and Rutilio, which is also really good. So you have different options. But if you want to get started working with the Misterios, the best place to start is sound. It's feeling them. It's through emotion. And the best way to stir up those emotions and to stir up that rhythm with them, to get on the same frequency as them, is to play their music. To show them that you want to be their friend and not just get things from them. All right? I enjoyed doing this video for you guys. I hope you listen to the palo music because it can be very, 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 very exciting to listen to it and dance to it. And I love going to the feast days because we have live palos there. So I will let you guys know if there is a feast day coming up somewhere that you guys might be able to go to. Thank you for watching my channel. Thank you for your support. And if you have any other questions about my tradition or the services that I offer, please go ahead and email me at readingsbymay@gmail.com. You can reach me at www.priestessmay.com. And you can follow me on instagram.com/priestess_may or facebook.com/priestessmay. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you can keep getting my messages. All right? Love you all. Blessings to you all. And may the angels, saints, and ancestors bless you always.